Hey, yo, what's good with it, y'all? It's your boy, Mistah Wilson, and you are now tuned in to Wilson Block 100 Radio. Now, we're going to turn up the heat just a little bit, okay? I was on Facebook a couple weeks ago or so, and a friend of mine, you know what I'm saying, posted, you know, a meme that had a topic that, you know, kind of exploded out of proportion, at least for me anyway, right? And the meme simply said, can a good woman fix a broken man, okay? And, you know, I had an opinion on it, you know what I'm saying? But before I knew it, I checked the comments, and most of the black women all said no, okay? And it pissed me off. I mean, I disagree, and that's what this podcast is, for me to go ahead and just tell you my side of it, okay? And if you want to voice yours, you can leave it in the comments, or, you know, do a podcast and just, you know, send a link to your boy, you know what I mean? But I got damn near a whole page of points to make about this thing. And we're going to jump into it as soon as we get back from this local music. You know what I mean? It's your boy, Mr. Wilson. Wilson Block 100 Radio. Don't go nowhere. sir, and that was your boy Pokey Low. Okay, Friday Sun, beautiful song, man. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to all the dads out there that's trying, you know what I mean? And, you know, before I get back into this song, because I'm not about to go into this just yet, I just got to say that, you know, you might be offended by this statement, but I mean, you know, out of all the black fathers that I know that have children by black women, they're all, you know, having a hard time right now, you know what I'm saying, seeing their kids, dealing with the baby's mom, she's wanting to date other people, you know, and really just leaving the black man in a disposition, you know what I'm saying. And we about to go into it right after we get back from this next song. It's your boy Mistah Wilson. Okay, welcome back to Wilson Block 100 Radio. It's your boy, Mr. Wilson. Let's go ahead and get into it. Can a good woman fix a broken man? Okay, now, concerning that meme, you know what I'm saying? I had a lot to say. I was lashing out, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I got a fucked up past, okay? A pretty rough childhood when a nigga finally reached a point to where, in retrospect, I was like, damn, nobody really gave a fuck about me growing up all these years, okay? And it was all because of this way of thinking that's been adopted where, we don't want to fix broken men, okay? It's better to build children. build strong children than to repair broken men. And I think that's wrong because it sends a toxic message of expendability when children aren't allowed to really speak for themselves as it is. And, you know, every broken man has been that child you should have built. Okay, so why create excuses to dispose of quality men? Okay, and to me, my main thing is it's a lame excuse to quit. Okay, I do disagree. Okay, I've already been humiliated, whatever. okay? And how are we not worth it? I think it's a thing where for women, it's just too easy to leave alone. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I didn't want to believe it was no. You know, I disagree with them because, you know, that's telling me that, you know, it's already too late for me because I suffer from what has been done to me. You know, and, you know, I'm on some, you know, I'm getting over it. I mean, it's real, man. It was that real for me, man. You know what I'm saying? And I just feel like women these days chase prosperity over the well-being of their fellow man. You know what I'm saying? You know, we're constantly charged with protecting womanhood. Meanwhile, you know, they won't even play their role. They'll, you know, subjugate us to whatever. You know what I'm saying? And anyway, I just feel like the women today are always refusing love, okay? Because my solution for it is love. Love heals, okay? And when you say no and when you create reasons why you can never fit, it's because you're not willing, okay? Because it takes love. And you know, that's just what that is, okay? I think it's kind of shallow to assume no without firsthand experience. You know, if you ain't been done wrong by a man to really know, then, you know, those are the people whose opinion I can actually, you know what I'm saying, validate, okay? The main message is love heals, okay? And let's get this right, okay? But, you know, everyone will admit that it takes a strong man to handle a broken woman, though, right? I mean, you know, I ain't got no problem, you know, dealing with a broken woman just as so as she's willing to, you know, be fixed. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Mr. Wilson, Wilson Block 100 Radio. Drop your thoughts in the comments, you know what I'm saying, if you want to chime in. We'll continue the conversation. We're getting back into the local music. And until next time, I'm out.
From that land where cats don't want you to grow, and where they love to see you hurtin', they say flirt with your girl. No respect, so when we walk, pay close attention to steps. And hold me tight, I'll get you home with me, protection is kept. Bag of regret I carry with me like my collection of debts that I've acquired. Tired, nah, I was a bright end. While you slept, I wasn't fighting demons the size of tossing. While you were sleeping, dreaming of writing, gleaming armor plated demons. Bitches and margaritas. Well, me, I'm about to palm my speakers for a piece of pizza. Ain't nothing more embarrassing than to tell you why I can't go meet ya, or why I never seem excited when I finally see ya. Cause I can't treat ya how I'd like to treat ya. I can't take you to fancy places or out shopping for days. But if you like, we can just stay here, chop it up and get blazed. Oh, you don't smoke, that's cool with me, and kinda cool that you don't. I'd rather sit beside you in silence, cause you remind me of hope. For you to come over, but I couldn't tell you that, cause that deem you the controller and leave me less of a chance if I ever had to get over you, a pessimist year. Yet I'm so hopeful to grow old with you, my soul more open than both doors of my vocal booth at home. In truth, I'm more screwed now than before. I used to try to fuck them down some for morning, so I don't feel no guilt and leave them all lying there crying. But I ain't spill no milk, but now I'm so attached to you, don't wanna just ride out without kissing your lips, working them hips till you cry and help. But this is how I felt right before when I fell in love. Swore I wouldn't love no more.